Citizens United. Birth certificate of corporate personhood. Citizens United. A Solomonic writ that's richly understood. High court rules wealthy people need not have a pulse. Newest Frankenstein sequel bought with golden bolts. Citizens United. Government for sale, the price of liberty. Citizens United. Governance may fail, a minor casualty. Speech over most folks' budget, all they have to wield is mass alarming might. Citizens unite.
This is the beginning of a movement, my friends. A movement that says it's not the content of your character that matters, but the content of your corporate treasury. That says you can have all the rights you can pay for. That puts profit first and, well, pretty much just put profits first. And remember, as we gather here on this cold January day, we're all in this separately, and it's every corporate entity for itself.
Hello, Mrs. Would you like to sign the new preamble to our Constitution? Okay. Hello, would you like to be the first to sign the new preamble to the Constitution?
Taking your time just to talk about Corporate Citizens United. We're out here today to demand full citizenship rights for corporate citizens like myself. I don't know if you're a corporate citizen, but I recently came out as corporate citizen.
I liked who I was before, but life is so much better when you're just a corporation.
You can merge really easily. It's like I'm on 6 different dating sites right now. But if you're a corporation, if you have the cash, you can just merge with whoever you want, as many times as you want. I mean, you can go all night long merging with people.
I suppose I'm still an Asian American. I can be viewed that way. However, I'm a corporate American first.
You don't have to have 2 arms, 2 legs, a heart, lungs, saliva. You don't need any of those things to be a human being. All you have to do is have a whole bunch of money.
Speech over most folks' budget. All they have to wield is mass, but who would fight? Citizens United. Citizens United. Citizens United.
Good afternoon. How are you doing today?
Oh, that's a bunch of crap.
Hello, how are you doing?
In other words, corporate people have the same rights. They can invest as much money as they want in the political process. And so for the low, low price of $500, you could be the first one to sign the revised preamble.
Oh, I don't.
Off the stairs.